what's here.
One with a watermelon in it. Like I said, boring stuff. All you do since you don't have a girlfriend is watch those boring old films.
Cheryl Dunye is on a mission to find herself in classic film. She wrote, directed, and starred in her first feature, The Watermelon Woman, based on her own experience studying classic movies. She would discover an exciting performance by a black actor, only to find out that they were not credited in the film and their identity was still unknown. So she created the fictional Watermelon Woman to represent those uncredited black actors.
Is Watermelon Woman her first name, her last name, or is it her whole name? I don't know, but girlfriend has it going on.
Blending fact and fiction is Dunye's trademark style. She calls it a Dunye-mentary, which she defines as a mix of film, video, friends, and a lot of heart. Not only is the film a love letter to overlooked classic film stars, it's also a romantic comedy about Dunye's dating life. And it caused quite a stir. You see, it was 1996, and The Watermelon Woman was the first feature-length narrative film written and directed by an out black lesbian filmmaker. So writer, director, actress Cheryl Dunye not only obsessed over film history, she also made film history, all by being unapologetically herself. Watch Cheryl Dunye's The Watermelon Woman, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.